What's up, nerds? It's round three. It's Matt and Dylan. I kept a really wonky hand past him. I'm on the play, obviously. I'm assuming he kept a wonky hand based on his reaction to...
I did keep a wonky hand.
Yes.
So many angry cottages.
They're not angry, they're restless.
I remember Monster House, such a strange movie.
Shoulders
like that.
I mean, I don't know if you have removal spells. I mean, even Fatal Push.
I have much on the sideboard.
Yeah.
Shoot you for one, so you take two, and then I can discard one.
You gain one, right?
I do.
17.
Yeah. I'm using that one in black for priest. Go ahead, gain your life.
I will.
Seen this coming. Yeah, sure. Done a little.
Up to 24.
My outs here are standing up, but just taking it.
Let's push the priest.
Okay, now my outs are zero. I do drain you for one.
23 to 12. And then let's swift on the top.
I do drain you for one again.
22 to 13.
I also get to scry one twice. Not that it'll mean much. Yeah, sure, leave that on top.
Pass.
Done a lot.
Hagger mauling that.
take two, and then drain one.
Yep. 10, 11, I gain two, drain one, 21.
Yes. Take two, down to 19. You're down to nine.
Where'd you gain 10 from?
No, just magic crystals, man. Don't question it. Sack food.
Bolas' Citadel.
You know it. Kind of got to do something with it.
Mm-hmm.
Day one.
Mm-hmm.
Down to eight. Day two.
All right.
Down to six.
Bolas' Citadel.
It is.
You don't have a way to sacrifice anything, do you?
I don't. Go ahead. At least I can gain a bunch of life next turn. We got that going for me.
Alright, so let's see. You're gonna have to block.
I will.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So you could block all the shield. Everything is shield. Which I guess I don't mind that. But if I present that, then you can't do that. So let's do that. So activate.
Mm-hmm.
Combat. So when this attacks, I've never done this before. Create a food token and exile up to one target card from a graveyard. We'll hit a Wolf Strider. Yeah.
Come back.
You make a food.
Okay.
It's a 4-4.
It's a 4-4.
Yep. Does not have menace or anything.
Alright. In that case, I will be blocking like that.
Mm-hmm.
So I take two, I drain you for four, and I get a square one. And I also get to make a side.
Well, let's do it one at a time. So we got. I go to 23, you go to 4, and then those will die.
Yes.
And then you gain 2 from the deaths.
From each death, so I get
4. Oh, yeah, 4. Yep. So go to 8, and then I take 4, so I go to 19.
Yes, and when Blister Pod dies, because they're dying at the same time, I get 2 triggers, one of a Scion, and one of a Scryon.
I'm at 19, you're 8, and I believe we are good to go. Your turn.
What do we got on top? Land for turn. It's another land.
Epic.
Very epic.
Oh, draw 6.
That's true. About that. Yeah, no, go ahead.
Draw 21.
Yep. I feel like I've done 20 damage worth of damage
to you.
You
probably have. If it was good last turn, it's also
good. I think it's still good.
Attack. We'll exile.
Not really.
Priest.
Priest sounds good.
And I make another.
Okay, 4 damage.
So we'll okay.
I'm gonna tap Goose to make a food.
Yep. And we'll do the same thing. So I'll go to 23 here. You'll go to 4.
I'll go 4.
And then these will die, and you'll get 2 triggers. So I go down 4. You go up 4.
Yep.
So I am at 19 again, and you're at
8 again.
And then I'll pass.
End of your turn. Sacrifice food.
Yep. 11.
Yeah, maybe that was almost official, but I did it. Untap. Draw. Down to 9. Gonna pay 4 life for collecting company?
Sure.
Before I do that, I'm gonna look on top to see what it is. Okay, I think it's gonna cocoa. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
And if anyone's in the comment section going, he just holds priority, leaves that on the stack, and then uses the Bolas of Citadel to potentially cast the second one. It checks out.
Like once.
Yeah. I mean, it still works, though.
It does work.
It is a legal play.
Knife turn?
Mm-hmm.
Guess what?
It's a land.
It's a land.
Or a Bolas of Citadel.
No, it's a land. I mean, go ahead.
All right, Drago to 21. Again. Sure, which is the correct one, but I think I'm going to probably decay the priest.
I think you do too.
So, two triggers.
Yeah.
19, 7.
Good morning.
Attack. We'll hit priest again. Hit that trigger. Make a boot. Send him in.
Pretty sure he's gonna have to chuck everything, get as much life as possible, and try. So that's what I'm gonna do.
Yep, so I'm gonna gain two here.
Gain two there.
And then
I drain you for six, they trade.
Yeah.
So up to 13.
And I'm down to 15. 21 minus six.
Card.
No.
Pay two life. Down nine. Top card. Three life. Down six. Top card. Pay one life. Down five. Top card. Pay three life. Down two. Top card. Service Booster Pod, destroy one.
Mm-hmm.
Mayhem Devil, he's mm-hmm. gonna shoot Shielder for one.
Mm-hmm.
Goat,
destroy
mm-hmm.
one.
Scion, destroy mm-hmm. one. Priest, destroy one. Devil.
That was my hand.
Not even gonna argue it.
That was a lot of work. I give you that.
I did kill a shielder.
That's right. I had two backup shields.
Think you should bring in some fatal pushes?
I think I might bring in a fatal push or two.
Surprised you don't just have four in the main deck, but there might not be space for it.
There isn't. And I just kind of want to go off.
Yeah.
Game one, it's just a completely combo deck. In game two, I get some interaction. Is there a card, not necessarily Pioneer, but just in general, that kind of prevents sacrificing?
Yeah, I can't remember what it is. Someone in the comments section will name it. It's the text on it is something like players can't pay life or sacrifice permanence to pay for costs.
Okay.
I can't remember the card though. I don't think I've ever played it in anything.
I don't think it'd be very good. Graft Digger's Cage is enough because we'd sue the port.
Yeah. It also stops Collected Company.
It does.
Stops you from casting, like, Woe Strider with Escape.
I've done that, like, twice.
I mean, it's still a threat late game. It's a threat. It's like a 5-4, so.
It's a big boy.
Yeah.
Just realized you have a candy bowl back there. I'm gonna, do you have chocolates in there?
No idea.
You ask me like I work out front.
Just hide in your little office.
That's right. So, eBay Goblin, that's my job.
It's an important job.
Yeah. Tell my coworkers that.
Is it Liberty Coins on eBay? Or?
No, that's the funny story. There's like at least three companies in the country that use the name Liberty Coins. There is Liberty Coins on eBay. There's Liberty.coins. I think there's Liberty.coin. And then us, which is Treasure Chest of Liberty, because we were the last one.
Nice. But if you need your stuff, go to Treasure Chest of Liberty on eBay.
That's right. That's what I do all day long.
I will keep.
I'll try it. Why not?
Here's.
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead.
That one. Your turn.
Pathway. Miss deck. Swing for zero. Go ahead.
I'll take zero. Blooming Marsh.
Sometimes you just gotta do things without consequences.
Pass. Let's see, I went from 20 to 20 that turn. Write that down.
That happened. Tap, sacrifice food.
Collect a company main phase.
Finding the old gods.
Mm-hmm.
Destroy your thing.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Got it. No one expects the main phase Coco.
I mean, it's good sometimes.
It can be good. If you're playing blue, I'd basically only do main phase Coco.
Right.
Yes. This is after you draw stuff.
Yes.
Draw.
Beginning of your main phase.
Two. Find myself a forest card. Put them on the battlefield tapped. That's a forest card.
It is a forest card. You have to to shuffle the rest of your deck.
I'll get to it.
So,
I was just pre-cutting it for you.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
How are you doing today, chat? For all you math whizzes in there, what is 2 plus 2 times 2? Just trying to build interaction on the video, so if you all want to put comments hating how much I'm wiggling my hands or flicking my cards, please do that. Because every time you put hate in the comments, we get interaction and boost from YouTube, so keep up the good work. Crisis subject to
my question. I was pretty sure that was the case.
Yeah.
Just need clarification.
Yep.
So you can't block
it. He can always block.
Yeah. No, since you can't block it, you can kill him.
Oh, yeah.
I can't block
it. Chad and I had a great conversation.
Oh, yeah? Was it one-sided?
It was very one-sided. They're not very interactive.
Let's see. Okay. Sifter. These creatures have death touch next turn. I should probably do something.
Remember, actions are always optional.
Yeah. Did you play land that turn?
Just this for that. So not like a proper land for me.
Alright, this might be a mistake. Yeah. I just feel like I need to cast something to play catch up, but...
Thing is, knowing what your deck can do, you're not actually that far behind.
No, but if you miss a land, I'm tempted to Fatal Push the Mystic on your end step.
So this is on my end step?
Yeah. I mean, I'm assuming we're on your end step.
Yeah, we're on my end step.
Okay. Otherwise, I wouldn't be doing that, because then you just play a land.
I was just clarifying if it was my end step or your turn.
Right. Yeah, no, I haven't started my turn yet. So go to my turn now.
Yes.
Upside down that I know about. Yeah, that's it. Just kidding.
Okay, it's my forest.
Dang, he drew a land.
I did. What do I want to do? Also, these guys have death touch.
Yep.
For what it's worth. It's actually worth quite a bit.
It is when Shieldred's my blocker. It means I will not be blocking.
I put that together.
I think it's illegal to block.
You should be.
Yeah. Shieldred blocking something with death touch that's smaller than Shieldred should be a game rule violation.
Zooli.
Mm-hmm.
Sacrifice for mana.
Mm-hmm.
Scry one, drain your four.
16, 19.
Fatal push. Go ahead.
Draw 18.
Yep. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Draw a card, lose life.
Yeah. Gain 2 life. I thought it was going to be a second shield.
I just wanted to untap it.
Yeah.
It's a good blocker.
Play a Blooming Onion.
I love a Blooming Onion right now. It'd be pretty good.
Play that. Pass.
It's a 3-2?
Correct. Trample. And I assume you know what the death trigger does.
No.
Okay, so when it dies, I may cast it from my graveyard as an adventure until the end of my next turn.
Okay. Which gets kind of fun with Shielder.
Your draw step 13?
Yes.
Do I sacrifice to get rid of Shieldred?
I don't have a sacrifice on that.
Shieldred maths. Yeah, I know. But you probably have one. I have faith that you have one.
I have one that cost me 6 mana.
Nice. Killing that. Land of War Elf was worth it. Or it Elvish Mystic.
Really was. The Elvish Mystic was... I really would have liked to have that right now.
That's a lie.
What?
Nice guy. You talk so much. You talk trash about me every time we play Magic.
I talk trash about you even when we're not playing Magic.
That's true. That's true. You got me.
I got it.
This doesn't trample. If that changes your decisions at all.
Like that.
Okay. Cards in hand? Company and the game a little bit.
Well, I know, but shoot. Yes, you're dead.
Swift and the double.
Junior for one. I'm gonna get the scar one.
20-14. Resolve. I guess, yeah, it does resolve. Yeah, I was thinking sacrifice.
No.
Yeah. So I go to 18 from that.
Yeah.
Go to damage.
Before damage?
Sure.
Fatal push shoulder?
Yes. It's
sure. 3?
goose.
This geese.
Pass.
On your turn. Death heal the goose. To create food.
Yep.
I love a sifter. It's just like, how did I survive that? I should be dead. Two.
I mean, it gets better when you have more things in there, but...
I mean, it can be a 6-6 with the snap of your fingers. Actually, 5-5, you only have...
I have one, two. You have...
I have two.
Two.
So it can be a 6-6.
Why is it so smooth, Garrison?
I have four green cards.
Brandon.
Mauling to Liliana.
Alright. Drain you for two and I throw one.
Oh, this is Citadel.
You know it.
I was really hoping I dropped Fossies last turn.
Let's see what we have up top. Next turn. Well, when you put it that way, swing for one.
14. Go ahead.
Maybe next turn we'll get to these things.
Mm-hmm. assuming you block that.
I block that.
Okay.
Drain you for two.
Yeah. 12. 13, you're at 14. I'll pass.
Okay, guys, you gotta kind of do it now.
12.
Not much time left. Land for turn.
Yep. Land for second land for turn? Yeah.
Tap two. Tap, make a food.
Mm-hmm.
Pay two, sacrifice the food. You gain three life.
Mm-hmm. Cast a bullet scissors off the top.
Vanquish.
Yeah. That works.
Citadel, deck, I'm really out of options.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Yeah.
Do you have anything relevant in the graveyard?
No. Just some creatures.
Nothing
with
escape.
Nothing with escape. Nothing that can be cast.
No, well, no, but I wanted to make sure it was clear.
Okay.
Let's push.
Drain you for one.
Yep. Good one.
Go to 16.
Attack.
No locks.
13.
13.
Shelter.
Yep. Pass. 11. Last turn.
Good start.
Eight. Take your life. Six. It's not a good enough start.
I mean, I still have to deal with that somehow.
You deal with that by letting me draw cards and die.
True. I guess I do have things to sacrifice, that's true. Sacrificing that seems pretty decent.
That's pretty good. Because this makes me draw cards.
Yeah.
Just so there's no secrets anymore.
Okay. Full information.
Full information. I feel like your information is better than my information. Dealt with two Shimbrids.
You have. That you have. Philetus?
No.
All right.
No.
GG's.
GG's.